It's that
PROLO.
It's that
prolific but obscure. Greater Appalachian, unorthodox mountain mystic, bound to blur every line possible. My own worst enemy, highly probable. Try half-heartedly to keep it topical, but motivated by the metaphysical. Meanwhile, my finisher is metaphigurical, but not until after. Multiple top rope flying elbow smashes, followed by cackles or heel laughter. I'm a real life disaster, although most lives ain't all that real. Learn to deal with the lack of satisfaction as well as the lack of asking for a redeal. Standing pat, never folding, hiding under the table to avoid withholding. Scalded by the fire, yet still all too often given a scolding for breaking the crown molding, for shaking the ground holding. My heart thoughts above my well-trained brain, but brain ain't all that well-trained, can hardly contain the insane delusions cruising through my black and bruised gray matter. Stay fractured, stay fissured, dysfunctional uncle drunk off the universe. Life's no simple 1-2, but instead a burst of infinity, given divinity in each and every second. Each day I wake up another blessed chance. Do I reckon and reconcile my futile ambitions with real life systems in precision? Knowing meritocracy is more mythology than just gotta make the right decision. It's that prolific but obtuse, greater Appalachian, unorthodox mountain mystic, confused by the way the rest of the world be spinning. I count the clocks, wise to the lies of third dimension, detention, 69 Chevelle super sport time machine with bad suspension. But no junkyards exist, so need divine intervention, a just design invention. Except my dollar store composition books don't have enough margin, and I can't afford the graph paper Tesla Corp is charging, nor do I want to. Prefer to operate in shadows, not LED. Microdose the DNA of Ibn al-Arabi while studying the Ionic treatise, Gothic futurism of Ramesses. Sitting underneath mimosa tree, as kudzu and honeysuckle entangle my internal organs. Just another Southern Gothic futuristic morning. We achieved dystopia far more mundane than pop culture led to deceive. The soma of the future has been presented as never-ending sieve of pseudo-information. Square points re-manipulation. 1,440 degrees. 1,000 feathers equals 7 MCs. Raven Mac the dirt god born upon red clay earth side, steady thinking about how the earth is odd, forever spinning an awkward angle, sort of crooked. Too many impulses to untangle, prolific but mangled. Cunning linguistics unable to tongue the carrots, devil's dangles, so trusting in little black angels, trusting in little black angels.